got about a 70 to 80% success rate with long-term weight loss. There are some patients that don't keep their weight off. But as opposed to a 98% failure rate of diets and exercise, if you ask yourself how many people do you know that just with diet and exercise lost weight, significant amount of weight, and kept it off long term, most of us know one or two people at most in our lifetimes that have been able to do that.